So, how are you feeling about the Cruiserweight Classic, Brian?
I'm thrilled. This is a huge opportunity for me. It's a huge opportunity for wrestling. Being a Cruiserweight, obviously, I love it. If this is a success, it could mean great things for Cruiserweights, but it could mean great things for independent wrestlers around the world. So they brought in a bunch of talented young men, and if they do what they can do, then hopefully they'll bring in heavyweights and tag teams and all sorts. So it's a lot of potential with this.
Now, being a former WWE superstar, do you feel that gives you an advantage in the tournament?
I think it's going to have to give me an advantage in some sense. Just having the familiarity with the size of the ring, with the how tall the ropes are, things like this. Rings around the world are different in sizes. WWE has the greatest rings in the world. Anybody who's been in them knows this, but you need to know how to move in that ring. Besides being comfortable in front of an audience like that, a lot of talented wrestlers might wind up freezing up under the pressure. And I've already had my time freezing for the pressure, and I'm over it.
So what are you personally hoping to accomplish in the Cruiserweight Classic?
If I don't win it, it's a failure. I've been wrestling for 17 years now, nonstop. This is what I do. This is what I love. This is my purpose, is to wrestle and be involved in wrestling. If I don't reward my trainer's efforts by coming out on top, it'll be a failure.